Hi student, this is Silamba Max tuition, 9th standard, example 3.5. If p of x is equal to 4x square minus 3x plus 2x cube plus 5 and g of x is equal to x square plus 2x plus 4, then find p of x minus q of x. Okay, see solution, in the p of x and q of x in the polynomial, number subtract pananao. So, inga p of x is equal to power of the descending order leladikira. Appo enakku first inga 2x cube adutu plus 4x square adutu minus 3x plus 5. Next q of x is equal to inga x square plus 2x plus 4. See, already previous example la na explain pannirken corresponding power porthu da namba subtract pannanum. Inga x cube term irukku, q of x la x cube term illa. So adanalae in the 2x cube as it is number copy panikla. Aduthu inga x square term irukku, inga x square term irukku. So idukana value 1. So 4 minus 1 we get 3x is square. Okay, next x term irukku, q of x la x term irukku. Appo minus 3 minus 2 na we get minus 5x. 5 minus 4 we get plus 1. Therefore, p of x minus q of x is equal to 2x cube plus 3x square minus 5x plus 1. Okay, thank you.